This is a question given in GATE 2020 from the aptitude topic. Here one network is given. There are multiple routes to each to reach from node 1 to node 2. Means from this node to this node, it is to reach, we have multiple routes. The cost of travel on an edge between two nodes is given in rupees. So means to reach from 1 to F, the cost incurred is 100, like this. To reach 1 to A, the cost incurred is 200, likewise. Means this edge, on the edge, whatever the number is mentioned, it is a cost of travel, an edge between two nodes. Now nodes A, B, C, D, E, F are toll booths where they will charge the toll. And toll price at toll booths marked A and C is rupees 200. For toll booth A and C, toll charge is 200 and is rupees 100 for all other toll booths. All other toll booths means for B, D, F, B, D, E and F. The toll charge will be 100. Now, question is, which is the cheapest route from node 1 to node 2? What is the cheapest route from node 1 to node 2? Here, we will go according to the options. What option A is given? Reach from 1 to A to C to, and what is option B given? 1 to B to 2, and C, that is 1 to F to B to 2, and option D given, 1 to F to E. And now we'll see what is the cost incurred for each of the route. Now observe, to reach from 1 to A, what is the cost incurred? 200. Here, to reach from 1 to A, it requires 200. And for toll booth A, we have to pay 200. We have to pay 200 at the toll booth A. From A to C, what is the cost incurred? 100. And at the toll booth C, we have to pay 200 because cost for toll booth C is 200. From reaching C to 2, what is the cost incurred? 100. So what is the total price for route A? 200 plus 200 plus 100 plus 200 plus 100. 2, 4, 5, 7 and 800 is incurred for option A. Similarly, you compute for option B. For reaching from 1 to B, it is 300. We have to pay at toll booth B. B toll charge is 100. From reaching B to 2, it is 200. It is 200. So what is the cost? 300 plus 100, 400 plus 200, 600. 600 will be the cost for route B. So directly I can say option A is wrong. Now continue with option C. And from 1 to F, it is 100. 1 to F, it is 100 plus at toll booth F, 100 we have to pay. From F to B, look at the diagram, F to B, there is a zero cost. At toll booth B, we have to pay 100 rupees. From B to 2, the charge will be 200. So that 100 plus 100, 200 plus 0 plus 100, 300 plus 200, 500. Because 500 is less than 600, so we can cut option B. And we'll check for option D. From 1 to F, it is 100. At toll booth F, we have to pay 100 plus 100. From F to E, we have cost 100. At toll booth E, we have to pay 100 again. From E to 2, it is 200. It is 200. So that what is the total cost? 100 plus 100, 200 plus 100, 300, 400 plus 200, 600. So among all the options, we can say C is the correct answer. C is the cheapest route when compared with A, B, D. A is incurred 800, B and D incurred 600 rupees. So answer for this question is option C.